impressive year at Monza, and he's got the time in his favour so far. Verstappen coming into the Ascari chicane, he's up too by about 400ths of a second. It is nip and tuck all the way, and little to celebrate. Ferrari and Red Bull. Sainz is also up. Charles Leclerc gets to the line. Provisional pole for Charles Leclerc, but can he hang on to it? Next across the line will be Max Verstappen. 8 poles so far this season for the defending champion. Verstappen crosses the line. He's on pole by the slenderest of margins. Verstappen's beaten one Ferrari, but then Sainz grabs it back again. And Ferrari go wild at Monza because they're there. And this time it's Carlos Sainz is on the top spot on the grid. Sainz from Verstappen.